Where we at now? I just beat Archdragon Peak. I gotta do Untended Graves, and then I think I can proceed past Dragonslayer Armor, which I beat. Did I get... Let's see. What did I get from that guy? Oh! Wait, no, I knew that. Oh, I didn't get any soul item from him. I only got the dragon headstone. Oh, nice, Jenkins. Nice. Stone imbued with the power of the everlasting dragons, used in a secret rite by dragon worshippers. Gain the head of a dragon and emit dragon breath. The transformation is irreversible until death. Those who choose the path of dragons strive for perfect imitation, and the dragon head rite is the first step in this grand process. Can I not use it because I'm wearing stuff? Drang armor, shadow gauntlets, sellsword trousers. Oh, you get a buff to resistances. Oh, wait a second. Did that use the torso as well? When you use the dragon head, it also uses the torso? I got a buff to something for... 10 seconds. I don't know. Let's roll like this for a little while. Let's put these bad boys in here and use them for a bit. Why not? Oh, this fire is weird. Kinda cool though. Oh, what now? Can aim it? Wait, how many different levels of aiming? Down? Medium, down, medium. And up. And upper? Higher up? Maybe three just? I can't walk. Well, that's a decent amount of stamina. Oh no, it probably is. It might be. Yeah, seems okay. Yeah, seems okay here. I think I'm alright. Sorry, I guess it's on your end. Hey, Dark Emperor. I'm probably going to take a lot of damage having this on. I wonder if anybody's going to notice anything different about me.
Weapons, but I think so.
Need a slab.
Pretty big.
I need to kill Havel. Back at Archdragon Peak. I just remembered about that. Dragon King Mausoleum. I wonder if anything's different if I come up here as a dragon bro. Probably not. Probably everything will just kill me the same. Next. Aid Havel. This looks like the same guy. What's up, JJ? Just Archdragon Peak and... Ooh, that's a good hit. Alright, you got me that time. Hey, Doctor. Recently I did, Dragon Slayer Armor and Ancient Wyvern were the last two that I did. This guy, whoever he is, doesn't seem very good. Bang Deaths. How do I get Havel to come up? It's always just this guy. Get a little bit lucky there. One time, Duskers. I wonder if you only get one shot at him before he doesn't show up again. This is not looking good here. Oh, I love it. Looks great. Oh. Oh, here we go. It's on now. I'm going back downstairs. See if I can get this guy. Well, am I gonna have to go up there and kill her? Might need to. Wow, he is stacked with armor. I might need to switch the fume for this. It does nothing better. Holy crap! And of course his poison is through the roof. Nice dodge. Dude. Not this. I think he takes like no damage anymore. Why did that? Hey, I staggered him. Why is he rolling so fast? Just gonna have to be very careful here. That was not careful enough. Look at how fast he is. This epitomizes what changed about this game. If you look at how fast this guy moves, like, everything in this game just got faster. You see, if he heals, I'm gonna be pretty mad. Are you kidding me right now? How does he have the stamina to do that? Oh, Jesus. He just did a, like a supercharge attack followed by a jump attack. And he's fast rolling. Oh! Don't screw it up. That would almost count a screwing it up there. A kick? Boo-hoo! There it is. Nice. Oh, I love it. I love how like, the scrawny little goat demon or whatever this is. I love it. Well, if I die properly, I will probably switch it back. Wait, did I ever go here? I don't know if I ever went down. This door's not open. Like, I know where this door goes, but it's not open, and that's bothering me. I don't think I've been here. Nah, you haven't missed too much. What the heck is this garbage? Straight through the wall. I'll do that too. I don't even care. Oh my god, look at how many dudes there are up there. Come on! There. Am I stepping on a trap? I keep hearing something that sounds an awful lot like a trap. Have I been over there? I think so. I thought there were more enemies up here. Would these guys die too? Regular enemies, looks like. Ooh, kicked! And then something. Came over here. There's one. You know I got killed by that junk earlier. Surprised that doesn't have bleed on it. It's a little bit helpful how aggressive they are, because that means that they come at you, you can draw them out pretty easily. Yeah, I definitely haven't been over here before. Like that. Oh god. Oh god! No, not this guy. Don't enjoy that. And I think I heard an archer up here. What? Oh, I see where I am. Oh, okay. That's why that's there. Should I go up? Let's go up. Up is often good. There's a big bell that somebody was ringing, right? I probably... Oh, here it is. No? Maybe? More items. Not done up here, I'm just looking. Interesting. Is this not? What? The heck is that? Clearly leads right up to this wall right here. Seriously, nothing else up here? Huh. Okay. So that's cool. That tower, have I been in there? I feel like I have. Well, this looks like it leads there. I take that damage. It's like a whole area up here that I didn't even realize. I was about to skip it and go back to whatever I was doing before. One of the floating bloodstains. Okay. This looks a bit rickety and is freaking me out just a little bit. Three, Jesus. I'm glad I heard that. Really? No, I think probably you get there from, wait. Oh. You can do it that way. Where's jumping? There it is. Where's here? Is there no here? Oh, here. Hey, Rodney. This does not look like a mimic. Why did all these people die? Really? Was that only if you haven't killed him? That's a good bloodstain. No, it's there. It's just a bit hidden. Be wary of grab. That's poor. Dragon ahead. Praise the sun. That is not praise the sun. The gesture that guy attached is definitely not it. A lot of souls. Well, I probably got a whole bunch from killing Havel. What was that? Okay. Okay, these guys are... Dude, these guys are crazy! Dude! Oh my God! I met one of those guys before, but it didn't roll. All it did was spit fire at me, so I thought they were okay. But no, that's a lot harder than I thought. Please tell me I can go inside this thing. Oh, I can't go inside this tower? What a waste! Oh, I've been looking at it for a while now. Wait a second! There's another one! I'm in! Oh god, he came down! Crap, where's he going? Oh! I'm going! I'm inside. Are you kidding me? Am I gonna have to fight a second dragon this the same way? No. No. I don't want to do this. That's why people are saying dragon ahead. Oh god, what do I do? That's not true. The ankles are definitely not the weak point. Wow. Oh no! I ain't got time for this! Get inside! Alright, maybe we'll try and do this one the right way. Crap, it's another one of these where they're gonna summon dudes. I don't have the... Oh god. What do I do here? What's up, Wiggity Whack? Hey, Noma. Hey, Sibley. You like that? Alright, maybe there's other options. Where is he? I don't see him. No! God, no! Alright, fine. Let's, This is not gonna be good. Who's this Joker? Ricard? Oh Get out of here! I may... That was Ricard. What? You can't use an ember if you're in human form! You can't use an ember just to heal! We need to meditate for a moment. Maybe in the wrong spot. How's it going, Echoes? Such luck, huh? Sometimes it happens. Worked once yesterday, so now we have to try it in different places. Oh man. Really use some, What the heck did I... Where did I come from? Huh? Where am I? Oh god. Oh god, where am I? Hold on a second. I ran... Jeez, I'm thorough... Oh, I ran from over there! Ran from in here, I think. Ran across the room. I was barely paying attention because I was trying to run at that stupid mage. Yeah, okay, I came in from here. That's okay, yeah, that's where I came from. So choices, I can drop down here. I don't know what that's going to do to me. I can try and go through here. That looks like the bell. There's going to be some awful dragons waiting for me here. You know what? We're ringing it, whatever it does. This seems like whatever this is probably progress. Huh. Hey, it's my turn to ring the bell. That's a pretty cool bell. Are people having problems? Oh, there's the other dragon? Is that the dragon sitting there? Uh-oh. What? No, I'm in the middle of something. Cool. Man, my guy looks cool.
Did you beat
No, I didn't. Just... No, and I'm tense because I'm low on health and I'm trying to get... trying to figure out where I'm going. Because it's a new area. Look, I have no Estus and I've... and my health is this low. Yes. It's bad news. Oh god, more enemies. I need a bonfire or something, come on. Help me, game. I've come this far. A bonfire! Yes! Getting out of here. Where am I? Great Belfry. Interesting. It's like from new. let's go back to Firelink. This is interesting. Sweet relief. Hey, what's up, Master King Frost? Hey, Captain Sandwich. That was a pretty rough area. Also, there's... I'm gonna have to backtrack a little bit. And also, what's going on with that second dragon? I probably need to kill him. Same way as the other one? I don't know.
Welcomes very well, then. Welcome, husband.
10 minutes is a long time, right? I get one level. Buy some like home bones. There were notes telling me not to do it. Wait, what? Cruel Angel, come on, man. Always with the spoilers.
Pretty, be careful.
I was gonna look at Ricard's. It's a type thrusting sword. Oh, look at this. I don't want any of these. I want to rearrange them to my own liking. Oh, so that's its fight skill. Well, I was not sure whether I want to know even about dev notes. I don't know. I'm kind of torn on that. It makes it less of a spoiler, to be sure. I'll give you that, but... But I wasn't reading dev notes. So I don't know. Alright, so... Let's see.